Ezio.
The 100 Hawks are angry.
Bene.
I expect retaliation.
They will have no opportunity. We take the fight to them. Seek out my spies. They plan as we speak.
Ezio, La Volpe has uncovered an opportunity too golden to ignore. A gift from the Borgia to the Cento Occhi. It is filled with pardons, promises, and payoffs. Needless to say, it holds great value for our guild if you manage to steal it.
Grazie, Ezio. I will take this to La Volpe.
They broke the dead outpouring of I traditional remedies.
All the
one major alteration is regarding the minimum length of stay. You
The Cento Occhi employ a silver-tongued scribe, Vincenzo. Despite his eloquence, he often fights with a Borgia guard named Galvano. We now have a chance to damage relations between our two enemies. Find Galvano, kill him, and take something personal from his body. Plant it on Vincenzo. My brothers and I will make sure the Borgia hear what we want them to hear.
Vincenzo! Galvano's been found dead.
What business is that of mine?
You two were on bad terms. I have to search you.
If you must. It will only serve to exonerate me. What is that?
Come with me.
We have an unspoken agreement with the poor in Roma. We do not steal from them, and in turn, they do not see us. But the Cento Occhi prey upon these people. Their banditi patrol Roma's rooftops today. If they were to disappear, no one would miss them.
I've lost sight of him! Damn! I'm losing him! Dove!
Yes!
Thank you.
Ezio Auditore. I expected a younger man. How could someone of your years be as swift as they claim? Prove it!
Which way did he go? Nice food, I see. Go, go!
Ezio, your help has been invaluable. Now we must finish the Centuochi. Only their leaders deal with the Borgia. Remove them, and the gang disbands permanently.
I will consult with your spies.
Bene.
Hey! Yeah! But you see, you are a part of the problem. The cancer that exists is us, is you.
Hey, what are you doing?
You, please, will you grace an admirer with a performance? You have been an inspiration for many of us.
Hey, hey! Here!
Stories.
Ezio, one of the Cento Occhi leaders has worked his way into our own guild. He is an accomplished liar, responsible for the deaths of many of our brothers. Come, I will lead you to him.
Exactly the end.
inconceivable atrocities in the city. Yet they persist.
Madonna,
son! Run! Madman!
The liberation of Roma has begun.
You have saved this life. Please, take it and do with it as you will. I will repay your kindness with my sweat, blood, and loyalty.
Ezio, La Volpe tells me you are a skilled horseman. I have discovered that the leaders of the Cento Occhi train on horseback at the Circo Massimo. This grants us an opportunity to cut down several of them in one place.
Speed will not save you!
Presto! Presto!
You should start at you.
You will never catch us, assassino!
This is not over yet! Speed will not save you!
to think of ways to strike.
Andiamo!
Oh, aspetta, aspetta.
Come, friend.
When did you last see him?
Manfredo! What happened?
Men. Savonarola's men. They came through, destroying everything.
Where is Cristina? Manfredo! Where is she?
She ran. They went after her.
No!
Now,
your fancy house, your expensive dress, they are sinners against the Lord!
Cristina! Run! Cristina, hold on. I'll get you to a doctor. You're going to be all right.
No, Ezio. I don't think I am.
No! Don't go. Stay with me, Cristina.
Ezio, don't you know? I've always been with you. I wish we could have had a second chance.
Requiescat in pace, my love.